Nate. Police have arrested a Texas A&M student for allegedly vandalizing the George H.W. Bush Presidential Library in College Station. The student is accused of breaking a window in an attempt to set a fire inside a conference center at the library. He's also accused of setting a car on fire and breaking into an SUV. Thankfully, no one was hurt. That student is now facing multiple charges, including public intoxication, burglary of a vehicle, and burglary of a building with intent to commit arson.